to learn more this morning about a serious crash involving a state police vehicle. This happened on exits 58 and 59 on the 190 or on the I-90, excuse me, in the town of Sheridan yesterday afternoon. We're told the trooper was injured, but not seriously. You can see helicopters, though, did show up to the scene. Five people were in that other vehicle. We're waiting for an update on their condition.